Kid Stato.
Ok, Emanuele Guido, show director, general manager, Vicenza World Buy. We do believe that this first edition of Vicenza Oro Dubai is a very important part of the future of the jewelry industry, because here Dubai is the perfect logistic platform where people and buyers especially can come and do business in an easy, safe and right way. Moreover, Dubai represents also the first market destination of most of the biggest national production worldwide, also for Italian. Italians, Dubai represents for Italians the number one market in matter of not only turnover but also quantity, but not only for Italians Dubai is the perfect platform, also for other countries like India, Turkey, Belgium, Antwerp in particular. So we do believe that the world needs to have people here and make business at Vicenza Oro Dubai 2015.
And which is the next destination that you have similar events?
Yeah, we already have two events like Vicenza Oro with the band Vicenza Oro in Vicenza, and this is the new event completely organized by us abroad. Usually we always work with a partner organizing the Italian pavilion, but in this case, together with the friends from Dubai, we decide to organize this unique event that will take place every year. So next year the date will be from April 14 to April 17, 2016, and we really looking forward to welcoming in the next edition more and more buyers and visitors to join our show.
So in total, how many participants do you have?
We have around 500 brands coming from 20 countries as exhibitors, and we are going to expect around 6,000 buyers speaking only about professional from around 75 countries.
What else would you like to mention about this?
I would like to mention that for us, the organization of this first edition in Dubai is very important also because we can deliver to these all the businessmen that working here around the Gulf, we can deliver more contents, more new vision and new information in order to develop their own business. We do believe that when you let people make more business, also your business will increase. And this is the successful of business relation we want to deliver also to our customer at Vicenza Oro Dubai 2015.
Final question, what are the challenges that you face in the industry?
Basically, by now, the biggest challenge is that in 2014, the global crisis affected most of us fast increasing markets like China, like, you know, also in the Middle East. The quantity of gold sold was not as the former years. So by now, most of the companies want to see this is the first edition, and most of the companies want to see the first edition, how is organized, and which kind of results can guarantee. But by now, we are very confident that our 500 brands will be happy of all the business relation they can create during our show, and thank you to our show.